pays a return in accordance with the terms and conditions of the Regional Development Center. One of the regional development centers that are here in the Dallas area is Civitas, and that is something that people, I think, find attractive. It uses several investors to go into a certain building project, and the building project takes millions of dollars, and they can show through an economic model that by investing millions of dollars, they create X number of jobs. It's a relatively safe and fast way to get a resident visa through the EB-5 program. And that is in accordance with, in addition to many other programs that are out there for investment visas through regional development centers. But in addition to that, you've also got the prospect of doing your own business. And if you do your own business, there's a $500,000 threshold for areas of high unemployment, which is 150% of the national average of unemployment, and areas that have low population. And there's a definition of 20,000 or less within a certain urban area that you can invest in and start a business for 500,000 and then start your own business, try to create 10 jobs within a two-year period. And then the third way is if you do $1 million, and if you do $1 million, you start your own business anywhere you want, again, creating 10 jobs within a two-year period. Each one of these visas requires the person to create 10 jobs. The difference between the latter two and the first is that the latter two require the company owner, which is namely the principal alien who's coming here, to create the 10 jobs in the two-year period, whereas the first one relies on that through an economic model and a statistical analysis that the jobs are created. And that's the only one in which the government would accept the statistical analysis as being a way of creating the 10 jobs. So it's not direct, it's indirect. But all three are available. All three get you a conditional resident card. And then after 2 years, you have to prove that you completed your end of the bargain by creating the 10 jobs and or fulfilling the investment.
All right, Mr. Mathur, quickly, if you can get the contact details across to our listeners before we end the program.
Sure. Our main number is 214-378-8880. You can always email us at info@mathurlawoffices.com or log on to our website at mathurlawoffices.com and click Begin Case and enter your information. We'll be ready to import that data for your consultation.
All right, as always, fun to talk to you, and thank you so much for giving us time.
My pleasure.
Thank you. Once again, it's Financial Radio 104.9 FM. I'll be right back for you guys with the Drive Time special up till 7 o'clock.